Neyo Koso. A special welcome to our Japanese customers and growers. And particularly, of course, our friends from FS Bloom. We have a fantastic display here with beautiful flowers from seeds and cuttings. So take a look around and contact your local key account manager or your distributor. Thank you.
This Pintle Premium Deep Rose is improved in two ways. It has an even deeper rose color than before, and it gives you more uniform early flowering. That makes it easier to schedule your Pintle Premium Deep Rose in your planning and production to reliably target your spring promotions.
Tango is a solution for growers that are looking for something easy and fast to produce. Tango is the most space-efficient zonal for high-density production. The dark foliage is a real consumer favorite. Pair this with the wide range of colors and grower benefits, and you have the ideal zonal geranium for smaller pots. The Bunny series has dark leaves with single flowers and a vigorous habit. It has a unique color pattern that will really make it stand out in the garden. It fits with almost any other Pelargonium series. Bunny creates something different in your offer due to its color combinations. It has a similar habit as the Tango series.
Look how these rich chocolate foliage leaves contrast beautifully with the brightly colored flowers. Bullseye works well alone or in mixed containers, like here. The foliage provides some nice extra interest to the color palette, as you can see. Bullseye is very responsive to PGRs, so it gives you flexibility. You can grow it in a wide range of small to large containers.
You want to be early. Many of options in the market. Now say that you want to be the first to bring your spring promotions to the market. In that case, there can be only one option in Pelargonium Hortulum, and that is the Ringo 2000. This proven Pelargonium has a compact and versatile habit, ideal for small pots and large packs grown at high densities. It comes with strong garden vigor to provide you reliable season-long colors.
Let me tell you the story of Calliope. When the breeder Mitch Haynes started the interspecific geranium we know now as Calliope around 20 years ago, he suddenly bred a Pelargonium unlike any other. Mitch was surprised by the large flower size and the intense color. He quickly discovered that the garden performance was exceptional. The vigorous spreading makes it suitable as a landscape plant, but it fits perfectly in baskets as well. Calliope colors the street all summer long. You can recognize them in the bedding of baskets from a distance. Calliope was the industry's first interspecific hybrid and is still the number one geranium for color and performance. The vigorous habit and maximum flower power makes Calliope the perfect choice for high color impact baskets, large pots and landscaping.
Long or short days, Inca 2 delivers. The outstanding choice for color and fill in sunny landscape applications. Inca 2 achieves a medium high heat and is a real heat lover. It performs excellent under hot conditions. We would like to point out to you our new color, Deep Orange. This variety is introduced in 2019 and fits nicely in the Inca 2 series. Look at this intense orange color.
Antiqua is a trusted choice for bedding and borders, a proven winner for many years in Tegetus erecta. The variety is day length neutral, so Antiqua flowers also reliably early on the long days. The Obsession formula mix gives a wide range of colors, including the eyed and twisted varieties to attract impulse sales. The strong tolerance to powdery mildew helps ensure consumer satisfaction.
This unique twisted pattern is invented by our own breeders and is a success worldwide. The nice twisted pattern is now also available in seeds varieties, the purple and the red. The Obsession is naturally compact and gives you long shelf life at retail. It comes with strong tolerance against powdery mildew.
The Obsession White has been improved. The new version is more uniform, better branching, and is earlier than its predecessor.
We used to say, grow your success with our snapdragons. We would like to remind you that this Snaptini is the superior replacement of Montego. As you can see, it has a strong main stem and good basal branching. And look at this fantastic wide range of colors combined in this great Snaptini mix. This is a real sun lover and attracts bees and other pollinators. On top of this, the Snaptini is also the most day-length neutral series in the market, resulting in the most uniform flowering series. That is why we say, grow your success with our Snaptini.
If you're up for something new this year, let's try the Snaptastic. This is our new bedding variety that is bigger than the dwarfs, but smaller than the tall types. Snaptastic is suitable for spring and autumn cultures. It looks beautifully in city parks or other landscaping purposes. The short stature of the Snaptini varieties makes it also easy to include these annuals in window boxes, mixed containers and at the front of the garden bed. These snapdragons have very strong stems, so they resist breaking. So if you want to try something a little bit taller, try Snaptastic.
Top hat is up to 2 weeks earlier in flowering with large flowers. And it's the only series that contains white and a beautiful bicolor, next to the scarlet and the pink. We have improved our scarlet, making the series perfectly uniform and programmable. Look at these big flowers. That is what your retail partner wants to see. This will surely impress consumers. Also, because the top hat has much better branching than competitors. It simply fills the pot quicker. Bring a kiss of joy to your world. Packs or smaller pots, Kiss will fill them all with many large blooms. The Kiss Kazania is very uniform between all the colors, so all the colors bloom simultaneously. This makes the production very efficient and easy, because you can easily send them combined to your retail partner. Everybody knows our big Kiss Kazanias. Look at these super-sized flowers on the vigorous plants. The flowers are as big as the palm of my hand. Big Kiss is a heat lover and attracts bees in the gardens. This low-maintenance, heat-loving and drought-tolerant plant is a good choice for hot, dry summers. And the numerous bright flowers will light up every garden. The Big Kiss Orange Flame is our new color. It has everything you expect from the Big Kiss, but with this fantastic warm star color.
If you like it big, Kazoo is your pick. Our color range with the traditional rings make this a compelling retail offer. Kazoo is our open pollinated series, so it gives you value for your money in Kazania. Kazoo is of course not as uniform as the hybrid series, but it compensates with size. So, turn your greenhouse upside down and search for your largest pot, because Kazoo will put some color in it. Frosty Kiss is the earliest flowering, most uniform series with silver leaves on the market. Look at the fantastic colors in the mix. The nice silver foliage attracts consumers' attention on the retail shelf, even when the flowers are closed. This is our Venti Parfait. It's the next generation of Super Parfait Dianthus. With mega-sized blooms, it has a compact plant habit but produces super large flowers. And look at these unique colors, really eye-catching. Venti Parfait flowers throughout the season, and with its vigor, it really fills the retail-ready containers. In bedding, it gives you all-season flowering with these nice big flowers. That's why we say, strike it big with the Venti Parfait.
Hush, hush. Let me take you into the secret vault of Syngenta flowers. Deeply hidden in our assortment lies the Diabunda. Look here, the purple Picotee. Diabunda is one of Syngenta's best-kept secrets for many markets. And today, I want to reveal this secret and share this fantastic series with you. Diabunda got its name from the species Dianthus and its abundantly flowering habit. It was the first Floral Star Award winner ever, back in 2010. the judges were amazed about its uniformity, flower power and excellent plant quality. The Diabanda Purple Picotee is a Sweet William look-alike, bred with genetics for all-season use, in beddings and containers. It is multi-season functional. From spring, summer and autumn, we have the Diabanda available in 6 colors. The name Dianthus is derived from the Greek words Theos, God, and Anthos, flowers. This is an F1 hybrid annual seed type. It withstands colder temperatures around 1 degree Celsius quite well. So in most markets, it can be produced almost year-round. One production round takes on average 7 weeks after potting until flowering of the plant. Like here, it is showing open flowers and plenty of buds. This is a real benefit for the retailer. So the secret is out. Spread the word of Diabanda, Syngenta's best kept secret in Dianthus.
The musk is known to be tough. This multiflora petunia is bred for high density production in packs and in small pots. The damask gives flowers almost as big as the grandiflora types. It's naturally compact, so no need for PGRs. These tidy plants have excellent weather tolerance and deliver a season-long garden performance. Flash forward, we are bringing this brand new trailing petunia series to the market. This is a Miliflora, so you get smaller flowers, but you get thousands of them. This petunia replaces the well-known Picobella Cascade series. We introduced the series already a year ago, but due to COVID, we have not been able to show it to you. So why are we so proud of our Flash Forward petunia? Let me tell you about the USPs of Flash Forward. This one is extremely free flowering all summer long, even under difficult garden and weather conditions. Flash Forward is less sensitive to day length. This provides extra early flowering in 9 to 10 weeks for planting, even under short day conditions. The tidy plants hold longer at retail than traditional trailing petunias. They don't overgrow other plants in the mixed containers. That's why we say Flash Forward plays well with others.
We proudly offer this new series in Petunia Miliflora, the Photo Finish. We are replacing the Plush and the Rambling series with Photo Finish. But why should you switch to Photo Finish? Of course, everything you like about the Plush and the Rambling is integrated in this new Photo Finish series. But on top of that, we have improved the plant habit and the central flowering on top of the plant. Photo Finish performs better under difficult weather conditions. The variety is almost day length neutral, so it gives you extra early flowering up to 9 or 10 weeks from sowing, even under short day conditions. That is why we say with Photo Finish you are fastest to finish.
The Lanai series is a well-branching verbena, early flowering and very suitable for bigger pots and hanging baskets. The many large flowers are creating great attention at retail. The strong tolerance to powdery mildew guarantees great garden performance. Our Lanai assortment has grown with new colors like lilac, deep pink and strawberry dark eye. Verbena Lanai is one of our pollinator-friendly series. That means that independent research has proven a clear positive effect on pollinating insects. This provides you with good marketing possibilities towards your retail partner. Because planting Lanai verbenas is something you not only do for yourself, but also to create a better world with hummingbees and lots of flowers.